Here with a special performance, it's Chumbawumba. I get no
drink. He drinks a lager drink, he drinks a cider drink.
New Labour sold out the Dockers, just like they sell out the rest of us. Sold out the Dockers, just like they sell out the rest of us.
Well, here I am at the Brit Awards 1998, and with me are Chumbawumba. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Now, where did the name Chumbawumba come from?
It's just a made-up word. It came from boff busking in Paris, actually, and it was this chant that these buskers were doing. It doesn't mean anything. It's just this word that they were chanting. But it's just like good not to have a name that is sort of like identifies you with a particular cause or a particular time. So it's like quite timeless, really.